Hey guys, Ravi here and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I am planning to upload a series of the videos on the React Native where I will explain the basic concept of React Native, like view, state, props, style sheet, image, flat list, scroll view, model, web view. And a part of this concept, I will also cover the text input, button, touchable opacity, and how React Native work. So all the basic concept I will cover in this section and my upcoming videos. So if you have not subscribed this channel, please subscribe this channel, JavaScript Centric. And after covering all the basic concept, we'll move to the advanced topics like React Navigation, Redux in React Native, how we can use the Redux Saga in React Native, AWS GraphQL in React Native, the Firebase, Facebook and Google Authentication. A part of it, we will see the push notification, autocomplete input, and how we can disable the yellow warning that is appearing on mobile on a different scenario. After completing the basic and advanced topics, we will try to build some project also. So I have made a list of the project that we will cover in the upcoming video series. The basic, we will start from the basic app, React Native Book app, and after that we will make a YouTube clone, recipe app, quiz app, dictionary app, activity tracker app, a shopping app, a social app, a news app, and the weather app. So if you are really interested to learn React Native, please subscribe this channel. I will start to upload videos by end of this January or starting of the February month. In daily basis, I will upload all the videos of the React Native. I will try to give more time on to make videos on different topics so you can learn more on React Native. And I will try to share all my knowledge with you. So please subscribe this channel. Learn and share with all your colleagues if you are really interested. I am always trying to put the best content on different topics on my channel. So if you like this channel, please hit the like button and subscribe this channel and share with your colleagues and your friends if they also interested to learn a new technology and JavaScript. So this is an open opportunity for all of you. And as I said, opportunities are always in your hand. So if you are really interested, just hit the subscribe button. So whenever I will upload new video, you can watch and you can learn. So thank you for watching this video, and we will meet in the next video. So thank you for watching this video. Bye.